If only there were a spa treatment for heartbreak. Massage therapist Joan Johnston's in a rut. She's deep in debt, burnt out at her job at an iconic Vermont spa, and still mourning the death of her boyfriend Samuel 2 years ago. Nothing seems to help. Until the day that Carmen Bronze, a hot-headed best-selling romance novelist, ends up on Joan's massage table. Before she knows it, Joan's rewriting her own story.